That's a highly unique bike. You know, that was a bike that, it's one of the few that I've just bought. He put the whole thing together. He put the components on. Again, that has some nice wooden rims on it and disc brakes. And it's kind of built as an around town bike, but it has slow ups. So, not exactly practical. And it's got this, like a three-speed Campy derailleur. It's got a three-speed derailleur shifting system with a friction shifter. Every tube, everything on that bike is special and weird and just different. The fender is highly unique. It's got this little titanium tubed frame that fits kind of over the rear wheel with an inner tube over the frame, which serves the fender, which I thought was kind of a neat idea. And then there was this little light on top of that fender that, you know, as the bike rode, the light turned on by being jiggled. So as the fender was, if the bike was riding, the fender would jiggle and the light would always be on. And they had a built-in light into the head. The handlebars were, you know, super unique, and the pedals were these handmade mother of pearl inlaid pedals and hand-turned wooden grips, and just every single thing on it was highly unique. And I think, no, I don't think, I know, that bike is the most expensive bike I've ever had.